Previously on Smosh Summer Games.
It's the Smosh Summer Games Season 2
Dodgeball!
Slip and slide kickball.
It's about to be Olympic in this mofo!
Ping pong!
Netflix and kill!
Jousting!
Punishment archery!
Belly flop contest! This is it, guys. This is the final competition of Smosh Summer Games Camp.
It's the relay!
Every single game that we've been playing, each winner has gotten a 5-second head start. The Harshmallows have 2 more wins than the Kumbayas, so they've got themselves a 10-second head start.
Good job, guys.
Good job, guys. Yeah.
So the relay consists of many, many things. First being, let's just call it the friendship hug.
That's right, yeah, the camp friendship hug.
So we're gonna put a balloon between two teammates, and then the person has to try to crush the balloon and make it pop between them in their beautiful hug.
Make it pop.
I hate
make
hugs,
it pop.
Though.
Make it pop.
Well,
make
you're gonna
pop.
Learn to deal with it right here. This is Find your therapy, Joven.
This is why we come to camp.
All right, then we run over to the dizzy bat, where you have to put your head on the bat. The bat has to stay on the ground and be touching your head at the same time while you turn around 10 times.
And just for some context, we ate a big meal like 30 minutes ago,
yeah.
So don't be surprised if there's a lot of vomit. Next up, there is going to be a tiny little soccer net, and we have to kick the ball into the soccer net while being dizzy as a mofo. If we miss the net, we have to dribble the ball back around and then score.
And let me clarify, dribble with your feet, no hands, no hands.
Yeah, I know I got a couple cheaters on my team.
All right, then we run over and we gotta clear this gap by slip and sliding through it. There's no running on the sides. You're either slipping on it or you're crawling on it.
And it's all lube.
Gotta love that lube.
And then next up, since it's camp, you have to write a letter home to your mom with a giant pencil.
That's right, who misses their mom here? Guys,
I miss my mom.
Yeah, I miss my mommy.
It's been a while. So you just gotta write the word mom on that with a giant ass pencil.
Yep.
My mom knows what she did.
What? All right, then at the end we have the camp bear. He's on the California state flag. He's really famous.
He's also really hungry.
That's right, so you gotta feed the bear even though he's holding a sign that says do not feed him. You're gonna go against that sign. You're gonna pick up a hot dog out of a bucket and shove it in his mouth. And after you fed that bear 3 times, you're on your way home, but that's not it.
There's a hungry bear.
Nope, you have to go back through the lube slip and slide. And then end at our beautiful trumpets, where you will blow the horn, signaling the next teammate.
Speaking of bears.
To move on to their turn.
Let it rip.
All right, let's hear what that sounds like.
Count Basie.
That sounded so good.
Intro jazz.
Is it normal for your ears to bleed?
My ears got a boner.
That's right.
And then so everybody on our team is gonna go through this relay, so let's do it.
That's right.
Let's do it.
Yeah. This will decide.
Do you guys wanna see this?
The winning team of all Smosh Summer Games Camp.
Yeah. So let's kick some ass, everybody.
Kumbaya, 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 kumbaya.
Does anybody have that needle that's in like
this? Oh, so we can cheat.
I love you. I love you. Oh,
hold on. Woo! Fast pump.
And you'll be fine.
You guys ready to go?
Yeah, let's go!
I miss my mom!
All right. Harshmallows, are you ready?
Yeah!
Come on, Harshmallows,
yeah.
All right, on your marks. Ready, set,
let's go!
Oh, Anna! Hug
that head!
Lower.
All right, Anthony.
Oh, my God.
Hug him
up! Hold
on, you got him. Yeah. Go!
3, 2,
yes!
1, 2, 3!
Dribble back and get goal.
Dribble back. Dribble back.
Get him in. Okay, go. You're good. Get a running start.
Yeah,
Go, 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 crawl, 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 crawl. You're good. Go around and let her home to mom. Let her home to mom. Em, oh. Em, go feed the bear. Come on, Anthony. One.
You're so close.
Keep going. So weird. Three, you're good. Go, go, go. Slide. You gotta slide. You gotta slide.
Slide on down.
Super in. Go, go, go. Blow the trumpet. Blow the trumpet. Blow the trumpet. Come on, fly. Come on. Good. Go, go, go. You got it, Anthony. You got it. Go, go, go. Two, three. Yeah.
Woo. Come on, Wes, make up for it.
Tighter circles, ladies.
Five.
Tighter
circles. You gotta catch up, Wes.
Three.
Six.
That's when it gets real tight.
Three. Seven.
And this feels like
four. Eight. Head on the back.
Nine.
Ten. Hold over here. Hold over here. Hold over here. Oh, no, you gotta get the ball. You gotta get the ball. Get the ball.
One more, one more, one more. Ten. Yeah. Go, kick the ball, kick the ball.
Get the ball back.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Kick the ball.
All right, Wes, in the goal.
No, you gotta kick it.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, you good.
Yeah.
So good. Go, go, go. Slide,
slide,
crawl.
Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl.
Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl.
Crawl. Crawl. Crawl.
Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl.
Crawl.
M, go! Go feed the bear!
Go, 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 go! Feed the bear!
Yeah, we're tied, we're tied, we're tied! Yeah! Yeah, we're ahead, we're ahead!
Oh! Come on, Wes, you got it!
Keep it going, yeah, please,
Wes! Two! One more!
Two!
Yeah!
Come on, Wes!
Come on, campers! Three! Run back, run back! Run back home! You're good! Sprint! Right, slide, good slide! Come on, come on!
Get in, go blow that trumpet! Blow that trumpet!
Go, 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 go,
go, go,
go, go, go, go,
go, go, go,
go, go, go, go,
go, go, go,
go, go,
go,
go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go,
go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
I got you, I got you.
Kick him up, kick him up.
Yes, 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 yes
I can grow.
Got it, brother.
Four. Head down, head down.
Yeah.
Six. Head down.
Got it.
Right. Seven.
Yes, let him on, let
Eight.
Him
on. Nine. Last one. Oh. Ten, go.
Yes. Oh, oh, right, right, right.
Get in the goal, get in the goal.
Okay, oh, yo, you're good, you're good. Get, go, go.
Go, go. Yeah, it's fine. All right.
Oh, there you go. Well, let him on.
Get in there, I know. Get in. One.
Make it up, make it up. M-O-M, M-O-M. M. O. M, that'll do.
Two.
Right, touch your hot dogs. The hot dogs.
There we go.
Yeah, there
we
go.
One.
Three, run back. Get an empty, Joe.
Come on, Noah, come on. Slide, slide, slide.
Two.
Yeah. Look at that slide.
Blow it, blow it. You got it, you got it, you got it.
Head down,
two.
Head down, head down. Two, three, back down.
Three,
four, there you go. Five,
James,
four,
six,
back on the ground.
Five,
seven, eight,
six,
nine,
seven,
ten, go.
Eight,
nine,
one more.
Oh,
go, go, ten.
Go back, go back. Don't kick it too hard, you got it.
You got it.
Mom!
Come back! Just kick it in right there. You got it. Okay, slide.
Slide, slide, slide.
Get out of here. Crawl, crawl, crawl.
Come on.
One.
Come on.
MOM.
Two.
M. Good. Go, go, go.
Three. Yep, go.
Go,
you gotta do it. Nice to see you, Olivia.
Nice slide. Go home, go home, go home.
Get in there. Make sure to move.
There we go, Shane.
Love the trumpet. My ball's
the ball. Love that. Come on, baby. One more. You got this.
Get your lips up. Come
on, Keith. Uncle this. Joe. Uncle Joe. Yeah, you got Uncle Joe. Yeah.
There you go. Run.
You got this. Remember, I won.
Two.
Roll with the head. Slide, crawl.
Three.
Four.
Blow the trumpet.
Eight. That's all you got.
Nine. Ten.
Yeah.
Kick it.
Go.
You gotta kick it.
Go.
You gotta kick it. Kick it hard.
Two.
Kick it.
Three. You.
On the floor.
Four.
Five.
Heart. You better add a heart to your mom. You love that mama.
No! Oh,
dribble back!
What?
What?
Good. Slide it up.
Slide.
That looks like a baby being born right there.
Come on,
M-O-M. Great. That's one.
Going again. What? What?
That's two.
Blow that horn, baby.
That's nice. Oh, you gotta blow it.
Let's
let Noah in. No time for losing.
got them awards. Woo!
Guys, stick.
Boom. All right, we got a bunch of awards this year.
Thought
looks
long and
like
hard.
Six, seven, including the big guy. Yeah, he's a good one.
Yeah. Guys,
but we are going to start with most epic moment.
Most Ooh. Epic moment.
Yeah. I would like to say these trophies are the best trophies.
They are.
These are so amazing trophies.
He's uppercutting a shark.
He's punching that shark in the rib cage. Friggin' Ryan rib cage. I think we have to give it to the man who showed us how cool he was in punishment archery by not even looking at the targets and nailing them. It goes to Ian!
Oh, yeah!
By far the coolest play ever.
Insane!
Every target.
Yep, yep. And it should be pointed out, he did not have to do the punishments, but he did all thrice.
Thrice.
Yeah.
And I got a complimentary mustache.
That was on us. No.
Hashtag lucky.
Oh my God. Our next trophy is for the biggest fail.
So it's a complete opposite of the other one. Yeah,
that's that same shark.
By a shark.
That's the same shark.
Well, same guy? This is something wrong.
Yeah. It's telling a story. See, this guy, this shark ate this guy, and then this guy was his brother, and he was like, but damn!
I think this trophy is fitting because this is going to go to Wes with a belly flop. He had a terrible pun and an even worse belly flop.
What was wrong with the belly flop?
It wasn't on his belly.
Somersault in the water.
I tried it on his back. Something happened. And you guys just handed points out to Ian.
Because I flopped on sort of my belly.
To top it off, he tried to defend it for like 15 minutes.
Rigged! It's Sunny again!
The punishment is you get eaten by a shark.
I'm so sorry. I will fight that shark.
All right, and now it is time for the most valuable player. Ooh. Big award.
This doesn't look very.
He's saving the babies.
The baby's taking down the big guy.
Or he's about to give a suplex to the baby. Yeah, either actually, one. Yeah, it looks
to be fair, he's about to Hulk smash that baby.
Or the MVP is served. The baby.
He's carrying. That's good.
That's what it is.
He's carrying the team.
Who's the go-to, Joe?
This camper did an amazing job during the summer games, winning a bunch of different events personally. She not only destroyed Shane in ping pong, not only destroyed Mari in the Olympics, but she decimated and embarrassed Keith in joust.
Not that hard.
Took him down real hard.
Horrible. And hit three balloons in punishment archery,
yeah,
and rocked every one of those punishments out, including lemon juice, making out with the tree and connecting with nature.
That's
for 10
all
seconds.
The camp's about.
Yeah. And taking on the first ever butt Sunday.
Speech.
I love my team.
Yeah.
This next award is the least valuable player. Now, some of you may notice we're one man short. Early in our camp process, one of our happy little campers got sick, and he had to go home. But he tried real hard at two competitions and lost those two competitions. He did try though, and for that we give this to you, so Hinky.
Yay! We miss you, so Hinky.
How are you, letters from camp?
I don't know what to do without you, so Hinky. I thought I hated you, but without you here, I feel empty.
All right, on behalf of so Hinky, I'm accepting this award.
Okay. All right.
They're
about the same stature.
Yeah.
That was terrible. And then we have an extra special award this year. It is the Camp Counselor Choice Award.
Oh. That means we picked them.
We picked this camper for just being special.
Yeah.
They gave their all.
He or she tried real, real hard.
Yeah, but there was a moment that we really appreciated. Lasercorn almost got the LVP for not being able to blow the trumpet in the final game. And then somebody from the opposite team said, awesome. You know what? I'm gonna break some barriers down. I'm gonna bring us all together and I'm gonna blow that trumpet for you, brother. This goes to Jovan.
Jovan!
You bet.
That was good sportsmanship.
We might need to take that back after that.
It's all goopy. I'm all goopy now.
Speech.
Go ahead.
I didn't go from LVP to MVP, but that MVP did amazing.
Yeah.
I will take LVP to here. Never let anyone put you down.
You may notice there's one more small trophy here, and we haven't given it to anyone up here, and that's because it's for you guys. This is the best fan award.
What?
This goes out to anyone. One of you guys can use the hashtag below and submit your best anything. It could be a remix, it could be fan art, it could be really anything. It's up to you guys. And this is going out to one of you guys. We'll be giving it away on Twitter.
Yeah!
All right, now here we go. This is it. This is the big one.
Wow.
This is a lot. Who does that go to?
Here we go. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
We all fought hard, every one of us. So it's cheated. I'm not proud of that. I look forward to having none of those cheaters on my team in the next game. You're not invited. You're not invited.
That's harsh.
Honestly, like, this is the best one so far. Like, we had an awesome time out here with you guys, and it was a lot of fun. I mean, this trophy's for all of us.
Yes.
So, there we go.
All right, guys, this was awesome. Tell us in the comments below where we should go for Smosh Winter Games Season 2.
Yeah!
We all got passports!
Fiji!
Serbia!
Yeah.
All right.
My dad's house!
Smosh Winter Games!
Mustache tickles for everybody!
I see you.
So gross.
Thank you guys so much for watching Season 2 of Smosh Summer Games. If you think my team, the Kumbayas, actually deserved that win, click the box on the right to vote and watch our trivia death drop at the water park.
But if you know the better team won, click the box on the left to vote for the Harshmallows and watch the entire Smosh Summer Games playlist.
And of course, if you're on a touchscreen device, click the links down in the description below to cast your vote.
And again, thank you guys so much for letting us do Smosh Summer Games Season 2. It was an awesome experience.
And let us know in the comments below where you think we should go if we do Smosh Winter Games Season 2.
Ooh!